I am suggesting, though, is that if, as you become more successful, will the government not fall more and more upon the Cubans and the Soviets for assistance?
My impression is the contrary. I think that the Russians are there, the Cubans are there. It's not UNITA which is calling for the confrontation between the superpowers. One superpower is there. We are trying to get a solution to the problem. It is not the absence of the Americans which can help to find a solution. It is rather your presence which will make the other think and find a solution.
You can understand that there are many people in this country who feel distinctly uncomfortable about aiding someone who has been so closely associated with the South African government.
I think that we accept that. But the problem is that when you are fighting a war, you have to accept help from wherever it may come. But also, I have to add that we have also support from some African independent countries, from Arab countries. It is not only South Africa which is helping us.
But those countries are not particularly eager to have their names made public.
I think that what is necessary is to be effective, sometimes not to be public, which is meaningful in the world.
Your visit here right now, you say it is to thank those who helped overturn the Clark Amendment. I don't mean to seem too cynical, but you came here for more than that. How much have you achieved?
I think it is my third day here in Washington, and I think that I have achieved something. One, I have been talking to people. But the most important thing, I was received this morning by the President of the United States. And I think that it is an honor and an encouragement.
All right, Dr. Zavimbi, we're going to take a break. When we come back, we'll give one of your critics on Capitol Hill a chance to talk with you directly. Congressman Howard Wolpe, Chairman of the House Foreign Affairs Subcommittee on Africa.
What a great evening.
I hope it's not over yet.
Look, I ought to tell you right now, I shouldn't be doing this. I'm a married